Let's use our green crayon to draw a line that zigzags back and forth like this.